Epicriptine or beta-dihydroergotamine is a dopamine agonist of the ergoline class. It constitutes one-third of the mixture known as dihydroergotamine, the other two-thirds consisting of alpha-dihydroergotamine. The alpha differs from the beta form only in the position of a single methyl group, which is a consequence of the biosynthesis in which the proteinogenic amino acid isoleucine is replaced by leucine.
References.